Last Flight is probably one of the easiest tasks in Gray Zone Warfare. It requires you to search the Falong airfield and uncover what happened to Liko Savang. Head to LZ Gulf 2. I'm not even going to bother giving you map coordinates, simply head south from the LZ and you will find a crashed plane with a body next to the nose of the plane, half in the bushes. Walk up to it and you will get a prompt to verify the identity of the pilot. Last Flight is now complete.